Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. First, we have to open a new file part. In this video, we are going to discuss about the rib in sheet metal. First, you have to select a plane which you want to sketch and make it with a normal view. Go to the sketch, draw the rectangle. And give the small dimension for rectangle as per your requirement. Then click OK, exit the sketch, go to the features, select extrude boss or base with corresponding to a rectangle, give the amount of thickness to be added here, then click OK. After that we are going to use a shell feature, so select a shell option and with corresponding top face to be open and give the amount of thickness for shell thin. Now the shell box is created. After that we have to apply the rib feature, so go to the sheet metal and select a rib and select all the vertical edges of the sheet metal. Select all the vertical edges one by one of the hollow box. After selecting all the edges, you can also specify the dimension of gap to be created in between the rib. Then click OK. Now the rib is successfully created here. You can apply the color for better visualization of the component. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching.